I have been doing HVAC in Maine since 1985. For the first 25 years, we said heat pumps don't belong in Maine, and now 10 years ago, I decided that that's all we would do. We've installed close to 8,000, maybe 9,000 outdoor units. There have been greater improvements in efficiency for heat pumps in the last 10 years than in the entire history of oil heating. I am Scott Libby, owner of Royal River Heat Pumps. Maine has had the most successful heat pump program in the country. So if they work here, they're gonna work wherever you are in the United States. Just around the corner from our office, we're slowly doing the entire campus of a Waldorf school that goes K through 12. They have converted most of the campus and they've seen a big reduction in their electrical bills.
My name is Brian Kessler and we're at Maine Coast Waldorf School in Freeport. The heat pumps are great. They're so much better than the huge boiler, the old dinosaur in the basement, and there's less maintenance on them than that thing. They certainly are more efficient. It's our only heat source in that building and they've been heating it since 2016. Last year it got down to minus 19 and they don't skip a beat.
In addition, they get air conditioning, which for years people have said we don't need air conditioning in Maine, but we've had warmer than normal temperatures every summer for the last 10 years, so it's a growing need. The one big thing with heat pumps is the decrease in maintenance cost. They're realizing savings, but also they're not experiencing emergency service calls. And that's one of the biggest reasons why we've chosen to only do heat pumps. We do not have 24-hour emergency service. In 10 years, we've not had a need for it. My job as a business owner is to maximize profits while minimizing risk. And by doing heat pumps, the majority of our risk is just simply drilling a 2.5-inch round hole in a house. We're not on roofs and, you know, having to deal with the risk of injury and the high insurance rates associated with that. It's a fairly clean and relatively easy installation. I'm able to pay them top wages because we've run a nice profitable business. They're working great work schedules. They really love what they do. And that to me is the first step towards running a successful business, is having happy employees.
Learn more about heat pumps from your local training provider or the Energy Skill Program from the U.S. Department of Energy. This video was created with funding from PNNL in support of the Energy Skilled Recognition Program, which recognizes next-generation heat pump training programs and certifications.